close something this long and something that short. He was eventually able to close with me and stab me directly in the chest. And he parried every single attack I threw at his face. Lynn, you're too good a friend for me to not try to stab you in the face. That's what our training is for, is here at Cold Steel.
We always do what's hard. If you always do what's really hard or uncomfortable for you, you have big success in a fight.